And like, I won Big Brother, but don't tell anyone. Everyone says, don't be embarrassed, but yeah, I'm getting embarrassed. You know, it was good that I did it. For the, you know, it was good at the time. With the Tourette's awareness thing. But like, now it's gone so bad, I just get embarrassed by being ever part of that show. Best achievement in life would be the fact that, right, I'm a boy who grew up with Tourette's. And, you know, having that is pretty hard work, you know, for anyone. And to actually be accepted in the public eye and one, you know, winning that show. Yeah, I guess it's an achievement in for people who are different, like, who have got Tourette's. The thing is, though, it helped loads of thousands of whatever, like, children who had Tourette's too. And that, you know, I helped so many little kids feel accepted. I'm gonna win, yeah. I'll get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya. One day, maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. A bit funny, like, I absolutely thought it was a brilliant experience that I had at the time. But now I'm a little bit like, oh. You know, I'm remembered for some show that was good and it's kind of had its day. I get a bit embarrassed. But at the time, it was the best experience of my life, I guess, you know, so far. Yeah. I would do Big Brother again because, like, I didn't want to do it before, after they ditched me for the Ultimate Big Brother thing, like 10 minutes before it started. And I was really, for all I know in here about how you're supposed to be or how what life's all about. Really blind people, they're not blind, but you know, like blinded. They don't know how to treat each other, you know what I mean? They don't know how to spread love. They're just all about being bitchy and, you know, hideous and horrible. And stuff. But it's not really what we're here for, really. You know, I got a good message, I mean. I could help a lot of people. And I like to help. But nowadays with Tourette's, yeah, it was so intense when I went on Big Brother and I couldn't stop saying wankers every minute. My Tourette's has calmed down now, like, it's still there, but now I'm 30. The doctors did say that it would calm down when I got older and I didn't believe them. But they were actually right about something.